A former Daphne police captain charged with indecent exposure found guilty today. A judge sentenced Danny Bell to 90 days in jail, but he only has to serve 30 days. Once released, he'll be on probation for 12 months and have to register as a sex offender. Two women say he exposed himself to them at a convenience store in September. Bell insists he's innocent and may appeal the conviction.